For this drill, we're going to do some juggling. If you have a wall, parent, sibling, we can help you out with it. Very simple. If you have a sibling or a parent, have them start with one ball, usually in the right hand. Same thing with you in your right hand. And on the count, you go, toss it, constantly switch it. You can pick up the speed as you go along and get more confident with it. Don't pull a Cody and drop it. The next thing, if you want, have somebody start with two, or still with one. It's the same concept, you're just gonna be switching it quicker. You go as quick as you can. Make sure you're always in your stance, goalies, weight on your toes, as quick as you can go. Like I said, it gets harder, especially if you have a wall. It's gonna come back a lot quicker, so however you throw it, it's gonna come back the same speed.